everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Enigma. So let's do Leos for October 2021. What are the messages for our Leo Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs? Let's see the messages for you. This is a general reading. Take what resonates, leave what does not. For personal readings and more accuracy, you can book me on WhatsApp or Instagram me. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Let's see, Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs. Leos, please. Okay. Alright, Leo, what's happening? I feel like someone is cheating on you, being very deceptive, non-committal, and is not talking to you, and this is hurting you so much. You may be married to this person, or you're already in a relationship with this person. And you're giving your 100%, whereas this person is just treating you like they're giving you breadcrumbs and they're not even interested. I feel like something like that. Pisces energy, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, Cancer, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. This person is a cheater. Like, you are trying to get over this person, but it's hard. Now, what I see over here is that justice is going to be served. You're going to meet someone new. All right. And this happens when you do justice to yourself. You have to leave the situation. With this Six of Swords, you have to run away from the situation, from this relationship, from this connection, because I feel like whenever you do justice with yourself, that's when you see the new person coming in with a lot of fire, energy, passion, love. I do see someone will be interested, who's already interested in you, is not telling you that really now, but soon they will. Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. Okay, they'll treat you like prince or princess, okay, whatever, whoever is watching this. They will treat you with so much of respect, love, and I feel like you'll feel more at peace. So right now, you really need to protect your heart and stay away from this negative, toxic energy, people, whoever it is, and allow the right kind of people to enter in your life and give you what they want, what they have for you. I see you being in a very happy energy now. All right. And the moment you release a person from the past and you're in a happy energy now, the past person will try and get you back because they just cannot see your happiness. They don't want you to be happy because they are also not. All right. So there's a lot going on in your person's life. So they're very toxic in general. And I feel like they are codependent on you. Okay. So they're not even letting you go and not even letting you stay. So this is very, very toxic connection that you really need to release. I feel like there's a lot of happiness. Someone is going to make you feel like you're on the top of the world. You're the most important person in the world. And I do see someone maybe dropping you a message very soon. A very loving message. You may go out on a date. There's a new beginning happening with a Wheel of Fortune. Definitely you have to choose between two people and you have to release one and you have to move towards that gives you more luck, fortune, happiness, you know, all the good things in life. And I also see like money also rising in your life. If you just stay focused on your passions, you will be able to move on from something so toxic in your life. There's this someone who's already very attracted and is trying to get to know more information about you without you knowing that. So yeah, I do see someone's watching you very keenly. All right. And I feel like you've been in a fight with this person recently, with someone who is very toxic. Okay. And you're keeping a close eye on this person. You're watching what's going on with this person. You really need to release yourself from this energy and focus on self, because I do see there's a third person that's watching you and is interested in you, is going to make a move towards you very soon. This person has a crush on you. Okay, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Somewhere they are feeling like there's a possibility of a love affair here. Yes, this is something very burdening, stressful, and you just cannot deal with it. So you need to release this connection, Leos. And I feel like definitely there's so much more for you in you know, in the Pandora box. You just really need to open up because there's a lot of money coming in. There's a new beginning, stability, and there's a solid foundation that's going to be laid in your career specifically. And I feel like that depends upon how confidently you move on, how confidently you trust yourself and your future and the universe that is there for you. And I feel in your love life, you're going to be very particular about who's respectful towards you, who is not respectful towards you. And you're going to release those people who are disrespectful, negative. I feel like, Leo, the moment you come off very strongly and start focusing on yourself, this person is going to be very jealous of you. With the Five of Swords, they'll try to have you back, but this is just an obsession. Don't take it seriously. You will always feel unloved by this person that is already not treating you well. So there's an end of the cycle, followed by there's a new beginning with someone so amazing. Let us see someone new that's coming into your life. You just need to think about the long term. So the someone new is very rich, is in a senior position or is a boss of yours, or some kind of leadership quality this person has, is already on that position. And this is an emperor, like they're like a king or queen, and they're the one who, you know, leads people. So this is a good example, and I feel like they're going to treat you with so much of respect, and they're going to be willing to marry as well, but you need to end the situation with someone. They're going to really make you feel like you're the only one in the world, and you will really find your true worth with this person. And I feel like also, because it needs to be from your side too, you really need to release the past, because I see you are going to focus on yourself, and that's when this person reaches out to you and shows you, oh my God, you're the best, you know, like that. So I do see like there's a Wheel of Fortune which is telling me that amazing changes are happening in your life. There's someone who's going to trust you. You're going to trust this person, and it's going to be very safe for you in love. And reconciliation. So this could be someone from far past coming for you. And this could be someone that is toxic, that is trying to reach out to you again and again once you move on. And then this is not a situation that will turn in your favor. So you have to release this forever. And I know it's hard to hear, but then, you know, if you really want the happiness, then you really need to do what I'm asking you to do. Because if it's a toxic connection and you're not getting respect from the other person, you really need to release that situation and move on to something much better in life. What is the blockage for you here, Leos? Trust. So I feel like you're not able to trust the people, or you're not able to trust that there's something better for you. You're not able to trust the fact that someone better can love you. There's no trust here. I feel like your trust has been broken, or you trust this person too much who's very toxic. So you really need to release this person. How do you release it? By forgiving them. Because once you forgive them, you're able to move on, right? So you really need to move on from something or someone in the past, because there's something amazing coming into your life. A Libra person, there's a lot of love that's coming in. Cancer, Taurus, Cancer energy. Yeah, these are the energies that are going to reach out to you, Virgo. All right, so see, look out for it. Aries to Pisces, let's see their feelings towards my Leos. Aries, please. Aries is looking for a stable commitment, solid foundation, a start where they can just marry you and be with you. Taurus is ending the situation because they've gone through a lot, or they're hurt by you, by something. Gemini is stalking you, like they're spying on you. They're wondering what's going on. Cancer is want to make a move towards you with full force. They're like, this Leo is mine, no matter what. Leo is obsessing over someone. Maybe this is you obsessing over the toxic connection. This person is toxic, or you are being obsessing over toxic connection. Virgo wants to clarify things with you. Libra feels unloved or rejected by you. Scorpio is not telling you how much they feel, or they're right now not ready to reveal anything. Sagittarius is feeling like you're much better than them, or they're kind of jealous of you, depends. Capricorn sees you in a very high energy, like they feel like you're the most good looking person in the world. So they see you as someone who's very special, who makes them happy from inside. Aquarius is finding it difficult to take this connection forward. They feel like this is not gonna work, or they are not good enough for you. So somewhere I feel like there's miscommunication, misunderstanding. So there's nothing happening for now, at least. Pisces is having crush on you. Yeah, there's gonna be a message coming from a Pisces. So that's about it, Leos. I hope this reading has been fun. So if this has helped you, do not forget to comment down below and let me know how this resonated. And subscribe to my channel and do like this video. Till then, I will see you next time. Bye.